Okay, so I'm here with Justin from Swashbuckle.
Commodore Red Room, actually. Hi, how you doing? My real name's Justin, but you can call me incognito today as a regular person.
Okay.
I wanted to impress the women of Fort Worth, Texas, with clean clothes instead of sweaty pirate attire. So there's no real logic behind it. It's just a bunch of dudes having fun, playing some metal, drinking some beers, stealing stuff as much as we can. Probably your stuff too. Once we're done with this interview,
there was a little bit of camaraderie going back and forth between us and Mutiny Within, but it all fizzles out. Jokes get old. I mean, you always put other bands through the ringer, I guess. But we're jokesters to begin with, just because of the whole pirate thing. We're goofy motherfuckers. So yeah, there's always jokes. Best bros. United for the cause of metal and beer and thievery and burglary and debauchery and all that good stuff. So
now we're all bums. We all totally don't have anything. Cardboard box, maybe a ship, a shanty shack.
I don't want to speak for him, but I
believe he has a very healthy relationship with his bonnie lass. So the other two gentlemen are single looking to mingle. Ladies, you want to come to the house? Or on the 70,000.
Let me tell you, getting paid to take a cruise is pretty fucking sweet.
The lineup on there is killer. So many thrash bands. You got Forbidden's on it.
Death Angel's on it.
Yeah.
Testament's supposed to be signing on, aren't they?
Yeah, Testament's on it.
Baltimore,
Leicester, a bunch of my favorite bands. I mean, we'll go on a tour and we'll go, you know, 5, 7, 8 days without a shower.
Like, oh wow, fun.
You know, every venue in Europe has like 17 showers you can just nail. But it's all good. We like to smell bad anyway.
It's good for your image, right?
Totally. Because when you bring a scurvy back, that's what it's all about.